Must seem funny to a person who's used to having a gun. My shells give out after the first year. We had to learn to make them things and use them so as we could live. That's how come all the skins. Swamp's just full of skins. Why, these parts ain't even been touched for trapping.
Guess I know what happened to them two lost trappers.
Yeah, they was cottonmouth bit. All we done was give them a good Christian burial.
Why bother telling it?
I suppose you didn't kill Bill Longdon 8 years ago.
Yes, I killed Bill Longdon in self-defense.
Sam Black was self-defense, too?
The Longdons killed Sam Black.
The Longdons? Everybody knows you shot both of them.
You mean that's what the Longdons said I'd done?
Sure, they caught you changing cattle brands.
That's a lie.
Then why did you run away?
Sorry.
Didn't think panthers come at folks that way.
When they're hungry, they will. That one's after their deer carcass. He might have killed one of us.
Living in here is just the same as being dead.
I know what you mean. It's good coming home. Roof over your head. Bed to sleep in. Sitting on the porch after supper, puffing at a cigar. What I'd give to be sitting on the porch after supper with a cigar.
Laurie, you never had no chance to know what it means to live like folks.
You was too young when you come in here. I never had no chance 8 years ago. I'd go back now if I'd get a fair trial.
You'd be willing to stand trial?
If I got a fair one, I had a lawyer to help me.
You didn't get it before. Why do you think you get it now?
Maybe things has changed. You think I could, son? Look, I ain't asking you to say whether you think I'm guilty or innocent. All I'm asking is, would you be willing to help me try?
Well, I'm not saying I believe your story, but I would be willing to go out and try to get a lawyer for you.
Now, don't talk no more about going back, because you ain't going back.
Laurie, you got to learn to trust somebody sometime.
Why?
Because sometime you got to go back.
You don't understand. You're not willing to try for your pa's sake.
I ain't expecting you to understand.
But why?
Because maybe you never had to run in the middle of the night. See your ma's face with a lynch mob coming after you with flaming pine nuts. No way to escape but into the swamp. I can still hear them laughing, grunting about how they'd string Pa up. They come hunting us for days, us hiding in the mud. Ma taken sick. Pa willing to give himself up, even get lynched to save her. He knowed she was dying, and she knowed it. And the look in her face, knowing we was lost. And watching her dodge. What do we ever do to humans on the outside to get this?
If I was you, son. Even if you was to get away from me, Laurie'd get you. She moves like a shadow in the swamp. You'd never know when she caught up with you. Now that you're here, why don't you make the best of it? Get yourself some rest. more hunting to do. Got another mouth to feed.